Hi guys, today we are going to see smart door system with COVID-19 risk factor evaluation, contactless data acquisition and sanitization. This one is our abstract. So main reason for the spread of COVID-19 is a hygiene and a proper system to monitor the symptoms that is known. So even though our country was in lockdown for almost 6 months, the number of COVID cases does not get disminimized. Our automated system, our proposed system checking all the COVID-19 protocols are followed and early symptom identification before entering to a place are essential to stop the spread of the infection. So here our proposed system is a smart door system. So it evaluates the COVID-19 risk factors and collect the data of a person before entering into any place. Aim of the project is use available technique use to analyze the health of a person. Then according to their body temperature and face mask detection, we are using Raspberry Pi 3B+ board. Then here Arduino is used to control the sensors and actuators. This one is our introduction slide. Here COVID-19 most common symptom is fever. Existing system only we can able to analyze the health conditions such as health data such as blood pressure, heart rate, body temperature. This one is contact based data analysis. Here we can able to see those values through PC via WSN protocol such as wireless sensor network protocol, and those values updated into IoT. Disadvantages: there is no face mask detection, less accuracy to predict sensor values, no sanitizer dispenser. Proposed system, we are using an automatic hand sanitizer, and as well as a sanitization system is integrated with the non-contactless temperature sensor, and we get a particular person data, and after we sanitize the entire room. Advantages: reduced errors and improved quality of healthcare services, reducing manual steps and helps to nurses and doctors to spend more time in treating patients. Contactless data acquisition system enables users to get that data. Software requirements: Python programming IDE, Raspbian OS, Arduino IDE, embedded C program. Hardware requirements: we need an Raspberry Pi 3B+, Arduino, Pi camera, ultrasonic sensor, MLX90614 temperature sensor, DC pump motor, DC motor, LCD display. This one is our block diagram. So push button enables entire circuit, and then Pi camera to capture if the person wear a mask wear or not. After we measure the temperature, body temperature of the person. After, ultrasonic sensor detect if hand presence or not. If present means sanitizer motor will be rotated to sanitize the hand. After we get a person data, particular person data through to mic and then speaker, and those conversations will be displayed into display screen. After that UV control, and then door motor will be opened to sanitize entire room. Face mask detection, we need to load the data set. After train the data set, we get a we train the model, then trained model will be used. After here feature extraction enables, here we predict mask or no mask. Contactless data acquisition system, display plus microphone, user enter the data through voice. So user input as a voice. So here Google speech will be converted into text, then text will be stored into local storage, and we have an some predefined text messages. It will be intimate to user to get a user data. So here local storage we get a speech like text. Text will be converted into speech, then speech will be displayed. Speech will be enabled through microphone. So those conversations will be displayed into display. automatic hand sanitizer system, ultrasonic sensor will activate the sanitizer motor through Arduino Uno whenever it detect the hand present or not. This one is a simulation result. So here Arduino enabled, then ultrasonic sensor, temperature sensor. Here we are using a LM35 in this simulation. Working model has a face mask reduction, body temperature reduction, zero touch data collection, automatic hand sanitization, automatic door and UVC sanitization. Working model, first we need to detect if the person face mask weird or not. After, we collect the temperature, body temperature of the person through non-contactless, contactless temperature sensor such as here LM35 temperature sensor used in Proteus simulation only. So zero touch data collection system. So it's we are using a Google Assistant to we can able to collect those values. Automatic hand sanitizer, here ultrasonic sensor enabled to sanitize the hand of particular person. Automatic door and UVC sanitization. So after, door motor will be opened. So person completes hand sanitization, motor and then relay circuit forward to sanitize the entire room. Raspberry Pi, here Raspberry Pi 3B Plus we are using mainly for image processing concept. Pi camera is a live streaming switched on here, and then it will predict if the person wears mask or not correctly. Arduino Uno control the sensors actuators. MLX90604 non-contact IR temperature sensor, we get body temperature of humans without any contact to human, and then temperature sensor. Ultrasonic sensor, we get distance from the hand to our sensor. If it is present, means sanitizer motor will be operated. LCD display, we can get instruction and then temperature and then sanitized or not, those messages will be displayed here. Water pump will be sanitize the sanitizer, like will spread the sanitizer. Transformer here, 230 volt to 12 volt step down transformer used. Power supply unit, this one is the entire power supply unit. Bridge rectifier convert AC to DC. 7805 voltage regulator, we get 5 volt from this IC. 7812 voltage regulator, we get 12 volt from this IC. Arduino IDE, we can able to make program, embedded C programming language here for Arduino. This one is Arduino IDE. Conclusion, this project we implemented a system to ensure the COVID-19 protocol. We detect face mask and temperature. So here set up in the entrance of any shops, malls, thereby without the help of an additional manpower, the COVID protocols can be ensured. One of the major advantage of the system, the customer need not have to touch any of the surfaces even for opening the door. Entire system is completely automatic and is completely contactless. Spread of the wires through touching the surfaces can be avoided by this system. Feature work, mask detection is done in proper lighting conditions and with a certain number of colors, so the system may fail when the lighting is dim. The entire system requires some time to complete, but the user has the option to re-enter the data if the data is wrong. Speed of the system can be increased by increasing the accuracy of the system. The system can be altered and used in public transport as well as. Now, automatic medicine suggestions will be added in our future scope to take care of people's health. Applications, hospitals and medical sectors, COVID-19, COVID self-service hospitals, community center, jail, school, retail store, malls, office building or airport. This one is a reference slide. That's all. Thank you.